So we are excited at RS Payne to have a new set called the Rigamajig. And the Rigamajig is the closest thing I can think of is like a big wooden erector set. There are really no instructions that come with it. The students are just building something from their imagination.
Each group had a different challenge, and our challenge was to create something that rolls. In our groups, we had to agree on things to do. So at first we were thinking, maybe we could make a car, and then we thought, well, maybe we could make a three-wheeled scooter.
We want to make sure that we have opportunities for them to practice the 4C super skills: communication, collaboration, creativity, and critical thinking. In the classroom, there's a lot of times there's one right answer, you're trying to remember something or apply something, and you know, as people, we have to put all of those things together. And so the StreamLab is a place that you can do that, and the Rigamajig is a safe, kind of low-risk tool to try to practice those skills.
Our challenge was to make something that stands up. So we had to collaborate with a group that was making something that would roll. I like engineering and stuff like that, building. It was pretty fun.
It's been really exciting to see students that sometimes have a hard time communicating and collaborating, that they have been successful with this project because it's so new. Everybody's on the same playing field, and I'm really excited to see what they're able to do together.